Before Prime Minister-elect Narendra Modi takes oath for his second time on Thursday evening, he began his day by paying his respects to Mahatma Gandhi, late Atal Bihari Vajpayee and soldiers martyred in the line of duty. Modi will be sworn in a ceremony attended by 6,000 invitees, including foreign dignitaries, allies and adversaries.